What's up, world? It's Action Fredo.
It's your boy Lcyaheard. We are live right now on Twitch. Yeah. This is from a faculty fan member. Shout out Lori Graves. We actually met her in person at the BTS concert. Oh my gosh. She's putting us on more BTS.
Shout out to L Graves.
L Graves. Soju sister. Anyways.
Suga and JuiceWrld. JuiceWrld, like you said, I haven't heard too much of his music. I heard a few things. I like his big hit song, Shadows in My Room.
I've heard a couple songs. I can't replace you. Like in the background, and I just was like, whoever's hitting that track right now, I was like, I like their voice on it, like their whole approach. And then I saw a couple of his freestyles online, and I'm like, he's extremely talented.
Yeah.
God rest his soul.
Yeah, man. Suga. I feel like he's going to bring us some lyricism.
Yeah.
How much lyricism are we going to get from Suga? I want to know.
I don't know. Girl of My Dreams?
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
I'm ready. I'm ready, man. I'm curious about this.
The girl in my dreams, but I ain't falling asleep. Think both of your legs going away, you falling for me.
It's hey,
the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all in me. Love's all. Talk to me. I do the same thing if you leave honestly. Or I would take your life away.
Hey, 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 chill, bro.
Hey, love the vocal effects. I got to pause at least once.
Ooh.
Right before Suga was about to come in, I believe.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I feel like JuiceWrld blew up because he had his own sound. And what he did was like combine that like hip hop with like punk rock, which like was like a first of its kind.
Yeah. And I love that, man. It's like he's got an unorthodox melodic approach in his delivery.
Yeah.
And he'll still throw some bars in there, like you said, like more hip hop based. But then he's also singing, and it's more rock-based.
Yeah.
And I think MGK is kind of, he's done a little bit of that, but he's been, like, really rocking. Mm-hmm. But some of my favorite tracks by him are the same way. It's like you got the rap-rock fusion. And like I said, I haven't heard much JuiceWrld. I've only heard him in the background or in the car of somebody else playing it. But I love his voice. It's very distinct. He doesn't sound like anyone else to me.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah.
I love the vocal mix on this too. I think they what's called like a flanger or something, like on his voice, that vocal effect.
Yeah, they saucing it up some kind of way.
Yeah, I want to see what Suga does right here on this verse.
You got it all. Me. You're out of me.
Okay.
You're out of me.
Came in matching the vibe.
I don't need it.
많이 울기도 그동안 나의 숨에 너에게 감사해 나 이렇게 많이 싸우기도 했지 당연히 하는 잡지
Yeah, he got some metaphors in there. Hey.
Hey. Love Sugar's voice.
Dope.
Hey.
Man, I liked it.
Yeah, I love that. I love Suga's voice too, man. I felt like I didn't know he was gonna give me some singing in there.
Yeah, I feel like JuiceWrld was so prominent on this song with it being, you know, all of him on the hook, and then he had more time on the song that Suga could do one or two things. He could come in and kind of complement JuiceWrld's sound, or in a track like this where someone else is extremely prominent, you have to come in and be completely off the wall and like really outshine. But like he kind of just did both quickly. Like he came in singing like him, rapping, and then he threw some metaphors in there that I kind of want to go back and read, or I couldn't make sense of it. But he said that they were fighting about the carrot and not the stick. And I can't think of where I've heard that before, but isn't it like if you were a horse and I was holding the stick out and the carrot in front of you, I'm kind of just dragging you along. Mm-hmm. I was trying my best to read, and there's a little bit of glare on the screen, but
yeah,
he was throwing some bars in there, and then he actually, you know, stuck to the Suga signature sound, but complimented him, but still shined. And yeah, that just shows the versatility and the rawness of my guy, August D.
I love when an artist's lyricism like compliment the song. I mean, obviously it should, but historically some rappers that get on a song or somebody singing and just start rapping, I'm like, bro, you off topic.
Yeah.
No, he did an excellent job of like adding some value to the track. Like he told like his perspective of like, you know, the girl of my dreams theme, you know what I mean? And then he said, it turns out it wasn't love. Like he told his own story that mm-hmm. fit with the lyrics. You know what I mean, though?
I know exactly what you're talking about. Like I could have easily heard someone else get on this track with JuiceWrld and mm-hmm. just kind of not catch the vibe as good. And yeah, Suga was like, it's almost like he studied and was like, you know, this is what I got to do.
Yeah.
Still put my twist on it, but I'm in my lane with mm-hmm. what's going on. And yeah, I had a feeling because, like I said, JuiceWrld was so prominent on this. I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
I just had that familiar feeling like someone could mess this up.
Mm-hmm.
But he didn't, bro. That's why he's raw.
I feel like he's got a high hip-hop IQ, man. I would say it like that. I think I'm overcomplicating it. He just complimented the vibe.
Yeah, he did.
He just complimented the vibe.
Yeah. It was perfect.
Yeah, man. Thank you for this. I've seen this in my DMs like a while back. Like somebody told us about this, but it's nice to finally be able to experience this track.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, whose request was this?
This is Lori Graves.
Oh, L. Graves.
L. Grizzy.
Thank you very much for this request. Thank anybody else for tuning in live on Twitch. We got some peeps up in here enjoying this lovely Sunday with us. We're doing live K-pop reactions. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. You can follow us on Twitch, catch a lot of free live content on demand.
Yeah, and I'm kind of reading the chat before we go. Letty let us know that he said he was a fan of Juice and related to the message he tried to convey. And I'll end this with saying, rest in peace, JuiceWrld.
Mm-hmm.
Still haven't had time to really dive into your discography, mm-hmm. but this is kind of opening the doors, and definitely thank you for your music. I know my nephew is a huge fan of you.
Amen. Until next time.
And when you come up, stay down. You hurt.